And James, if you've watched their sideline closely tonight, that's not the only time that that sort of energy and emotion has been visible on the Scarlet Knights sideline.
No, it's been that way since the opening kickoff. Every time there's a big play on defense, on offense, the gentlemen on the sidelines who aren't in uniform are jumping around. That's got to be their job. Just keep bringing juice. And it's hard with no fans or limited fans, friends and family here today. But man, they've been bringing the juice all game.